I've got was struck.
It's fun, but it's also.
So much more accessible than Dark Souls.
It is a little bit.
I mean, yeah, Dark Souls is not accessible.
Yeah?
Do you have the tiniest of nuggets?
The tiniest of nuggets?
Tiniest nuggets, or even maybe just a small hit. Or just a hit.
I've got
wow,
this.
Wow, you're fucking drug addicts. You're shooting up your fucking marijuana somewhere.
Shooting up marijuana somewhere? Those are the words that were just said, right?
Yeah.
There is the tiny, the literally the tiniest of hits left in the bowl right now.
Do you want the tiniest of
hits? Yes,
but it also might pull in some ash and shit.
Oh, delicious.
Yeah, not so good.
I like that hat. Who made that?
That one?
Yeah.
Kristen.
Who's
it? Winter Check.
It's a friend of his who has kind of
fun. She's like not doing that anymore.
She's not doing it anymore?
No, she's like, I want to make furniture. Alright.
What?
That's fine. Yeah, so...
That seems like more fun.
I bought up all of her hats.
Do you have others?
Yeah, there's that one.
Is that one of them?
There's two of them right
Can
there.
I see?
Yeah.
I'm, like, way into, like, independent designed hats.
So those are, Dead Snaps, or at least that's what she's calling them, or called them. And they're made out of, old. It's made out of old fabric that doesn't have any more runs anymore. So it
doesn't have any more.
Like, she went to a whole bunch of different places and, I guess, like, old sewing factories. Was there anything in there?
Ish?
Okay,
the flavor of it, at least.
Probably not.
I felt it.
You did?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it, like, leftover, like, curtains or, like, bedclothes and stuff?
Yeah. Like, just.
Holly's watching Paul so hard. Why is she obsessed with him? She's like, this is my best friend.
He has food and he has a backyard.
That's true. That, you know what?
But he's also great with dogs and he's a lovely person.
Yes, all of that. Pat, sorry. I just saw it and I had to read it. You have a thing called Fresh Balls.
Use it all the time, but it's good stuff.
Three to five balls, I'd use that too.
Dude, can I try this?
Yeah. I'm putting weed in the bowl.
You are?
Yeah. Because that wasn't enough weed. It's just this weed is really, really wet and doesn't.
My balls are really, really wet.
It doesn't.
JK.
What do you call it? It doesn't rip apart very well.
I see. Yeah. The weed I've got is like that with like I rolled like joints a lot of stuff. It sort of like burns in a funny way because of that.
Yeah, I think the weed that John originally gave me was not wet, and so when it was weighed out, it looked like more.
Maybe it is the same amount,
or
just...
That's what I'm guessing.
Yeah. I use
speakers.
Huh? Speakers don't work on this?
No.
Oh.
I ripped the speaker out of that because it didn't work.
Yeah.
It would crackle and stuff. So it was just like, well, never mind.
It's
my favorite.
Yeah, this is the best one. What happened to the other one you got with this one?
I don't know. I think I left somewhere.
Oh.
Sad news.
That is
sad.
Yeah. It was, it was my, what, Miami Subs hat.
Yeah.
It was green and pink. And it was just like a green tropical pattern. It's like pink flowers. It ruled, but it's gone now.
Well, because it's, yeah, it's, that's the program we use to, like, write music to.
Oh, I've got that song on computer somewhere. Where did I put that? It's on my work computer. Oh, you know, it's on my Dropbox.
What kind of Mac?
Because I donate to Transportation Alternatives.
Got it.
Which is fighting for safer streets and less cars, more bikes, and more people walking and using public transport. Yeah.
It's good.
The... So I've got it in here. Oh my god, it's in my Dropbox. Wrong one.
match, like, definitively. That was awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah, I taunted the guy.
Nice.
I'm a dick in that game.